So yesterday I read Psalm 105 and I was really encouraged by it. The Psalm starts like this. It says, "Oh, give thanks to the Lord, call upon his name, make known his deeds among the peoples, sing to him, sing praises to him, tell of all his wondrous works." And then he goes on to say in verse 8, how he, the Lord, remembers his covenant forever. And then what the psalmist does for the rest of the chapter is he just talks about how the Lord was faithful to the people of Israel in their history. And what's interesting is the psalmist didn't just pick the good moments where everything went well for the people of Israel. Actually, he picked some of the really terrible moments in the history of Israel. It talked about when Jacob and their family was going through the famine. It talked about Joseph when he was sold into slavery and then placed in jail. It talked about the people of Israel when they were in bondage to the Egyptians. And as I read this, I thought, well, this is really interesting. What the psalmist is doing is saying that the Lord remembers his covenant forever, even in the bad times, even in the difficult times, even in the trials of life. And that got me thinking, you know, we're in a difficult season of life right now with coronavirus and the social distancing that's going on. This is a trial. This is a difficult time. And it's good that in difficult and hard times that we remember that the Lord keeps his covenant forever. And I think what the psalmist is doing is saying that when we reflect on our past, and we see how God has been faithful in the past, that it helps us to remember in our present that God will be faithful as well, that God will see us through. And so that got me thinking, something that I wanted to encourage you to do, maybe sometime this week, is to sit down, maybe you do this by yourself, maybe you gather your family together, and you grab a notebook and a pen, and you just write down, how have you seen God faithful in all of your years, whether you're 16 years or 60 years or any year in between? How has God been faithful in your years? How have you seen him provide? How have you seen him get you through difficult times? Because as you begin to write down those things and you recall and reflect and you look and you go, wow, God has been faithful. God has been faithful to us in our past. And that means God is going to be faithful to see us through in our present as well. And the result will be the same thing as this Psalm 105 says, that we will give glory to his name, that we'll begin to praise him, that we will glorify him for what he has done and how he has seen us through. That we remember that we can seek the Lord in his strength, that we can seek his presence continually because he is a faithful God. He is going to see us through this season of struggle because his covenant love is faithful to all generations.